For this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to reuse an attendance sheet that you already made last year. You already have your students grouped, you already have their names put into shapes, you just want to reuse it and change the names. So the first thing you'll want to do is choose your Select tool from the menu bar and then pick any one of the names. You're going to want to ungroup those two shapes. So either from the Edit menu and Group Lock, you can choose Ungroup, you can use the keyboard shortcut Command U, or you can use the menu tool that pops up on the shape and ungroup it from there. Once the two elements are ungrouped, you're able to manipulate either one or both of the shapes. So in this case, I'm going to choose the box with the text in it. I'm going to highlight the old name and I'm going to type in the new name. So I'm going to choose the Select tool from the menu again, and I'm going to click on the name and then the shape. I'm going to regroup them. The keyboard shortcut for that is Command G. Now ordinarily I would just keep doing this, but what are the odds that you're going to have the exact same number of students in your class this year as last year? What you may find is you need to adjust either the size of the elements, or maybe how close they are together, or perhaps even delete some of them. Wouldn't that be nice? But this should be a really easy way to take what you've already created and just reuse it instead of having to create a whole entire new attendance sheet. Let me know if you need any other help. I'm glad to work with you.